I regret to tell you that very many American lives have been lost. But always will our whole nation remember the character of the onslaught against us.
I hope he tells us something about the Philippines. My boys at Clark Field.
No matter how long it may take us to overcome this premeditated invasion, the American people in their righteous might will win through to absolute victory. We will not only defend ourselves to the uttermost, but will make it very certain that this form of treachery shall never again endanger us. With confidence in our armed forces, with the unfounding determination of our people, we will gain the inevitable triumph, so help us God. I ask that the Congress declare